Sometimes it's necessary for a course to be assigned more than once. A good example of this is workplace safety protocols that need to be refreshed regularly. Some courses are even held quarterly. In iSpring Learn, you can reassign a course manually or set it up to reassign automatically. If you need to re-enroll a user, maybe they failed the final test and have to retake the course, begin by opening the course. Now go to Enrollments, select the desired employee or several employees, and click Re-enroll. Here you can choose the start date of the training, the due date, if there is one, and indicate whether you want to hide the course after the deadline. Now save. And we're done. The course has been reassigned. All progress upon reassignment is reset and the employee starts the course from the very beginning. Now the student can have another chance to pass this course. Okay, let's imagine another situation. Let's say we have a course that employees have to take every year to refresh their knowledge. Manually doing this can be a bit of a pain, especially if there are a ton of employees. What we want to do in this situation is set up automatic re-enrollment. To do this, select the Completion tab for the course for which you want to set up re-enrollment. Now head down to the Course Re-enrollment section and check the Automatically Re-enroll Users in the Course box. Choose in how many days or weeks after completion the course must be reassigned. For example, my safety course needs to be completed annually. I'll set a deadline of 365 days and save the changes. All employees will be automatically re-enrolled in the course a year after they take it. You don't have to think about it again. Write in the comments what else you'd like to learn about iSpring Learn. See you in the next video.